Connect Alarm mobile app and its customized variants, Visonic Go, BW, and DSC-WP, support multiple Tyco security systems, such as PowerMaster, Power Series Pro, Power Series Neo, and Tyco Dual Path Communicator. This easy-to-use app connects you to your Tyco security system at your home or business, anywhere, anytime. Prior to launching the app, if you have a Power Series Neo or Pro system, confirm with your installer that the panel was activated with an installer code. Without it, you will not be able to proceed. To start the app, click on this icon. If this is the first time opening the app, allow the app to send push notifications, then accept the end user license agreement, and accept the privacy notice. If you've already used the previous version of the app, you will not see those screens. By clicking on the flag, you can change the app language. Next, enter the server address. Please ask your installer what server address to use. Some server versions do not require email login. If that's the case with your server, please skip the process. If you are already a registered user of the app, enter your email address and password and press the login button. If you are not already a user, press the sign up button. Enter a valid email address and click the sign up button. You will be sent an email with a code. Enter the code and click the proceed button. Set a secure password as instructed and press proceed. Enter the email and password from the previous step. To avoid re-entering the password each time you enter the application, check the Keep Me Signed In checkbox. Now, press Login. You can choose to use biometric login rather than a password. Click Yes for biometric, then click to enable Face ID or Touch. If you prefer to use a password, click No for biometric and then click OK to remember the password. To add your first panel to the app, click the plus button. Enter the panel name of your choice, serial number, and master user code, and click Connect. If any of your panels were already registered to an earlier version of the app, you can restore them by pressing the Restore button. A list of previously added panels will be displayed with an option to select them. Now you may select which of your panels you want to log into. Press the pencil icon to rename the panels or press minus to remove them. Press the three vertical dots to change your password or language or to log out. The main screen has four active areas. The pull-up menu is present on all screens. Pulling up the horizontal bar displays the status of each partition. Area 1 displays the trouble and alarm statuses of the system. Pressing Alarms displays information about the status of current alarms. Note that if there is a video recording for an alarm, the video clip can be viewed by pressing on the image. Pressing Troubles displays any system issues. Area 2 is for system status. If the system supports more than one partition, click View All to view the other partitions. Click a partition to arm or disarm it. A short press on the Away button arms the partition, while a long press opens additional arming options. Area 3 shows the latest activities, such as who disarmed the system and when. You can check earlier activities by clicking View All. You can change the status of an individual partition or change the status of all partitions by pressing the status icon at the top. You can also generate a panic alarm or deactivate it. Area 4 provides a quick access to the application screens. The main icon brings you to the main screen, and the devices icon shows you a list of devices and sensors. By clicking on the three dots on the right, you can bypass or unbypass a device, as well as rename it. Clicking Outputs in Area 4 will take you to the Outputs control screen. You can turn outputs off or on. A long press on the On button enables setup of how long the output is turned on. A short press on the On button duplicates the previous long press selection. In PowerMaster panels, an open-close icon shows the current status. Clicking the Events icon will take you to the Events log screen. The colors and icons differentiate the types of events. You can also filter certain types of events by pressing the All, Alarms, or Activity tabs. Any video associated with the alarms can also be accessed here. In addition, The cameras icon is present when the app is connected to a Power Master panel, enabling video on demand. For more information about the app, please visit the panel manufacturer website or contact your local representative.